can't be in here.
Russell Taylor. Director Weber, I presume you do not have permission to be here.
Oh, well, judging by how fast your boys are packing up shop, I'm guessing neither do you. At least not officially, anyway.
Speaking of not following laws, some details of your operation have come to light since our last conversation.
I answered all of your questions.
Yes, while omitting just enough to stay out of trouble. In fact, I realize I've been in your exact position before, and so I asked myself, what would I do if Frankie declined my offer? Would I respectfully walk away? No, not a chance. I would go to plan B. Intimidation. Make the target think they're being followed. Then spring the payday. Reconnect. But this time, the cash comes with protection. Protection against the person that you hired to scare her.
Matilda, what sort of chaps would you use to do that?
Not DOD. Too much red tape.
Chaps like me. Private muscle. Professional. Dubious morals.
And that answers another question. How did Unsub 1 even learn about Frankie's research in the first place, if not even MacGyver knew about it?
Unless he was one of the PMC chaps that you hired to intimidate Frankie.
But I also know that murder isn't in the DOD playbook. So tell us, Nina, what went wrong?
After we talked in the park, I did some digging. And I found out that the guys I hired to intimidate Frankie had gone to ground.
Hence the bug-out operation? I see, you're cutting ties.
Best I can tell, he saw the bigger payday. He killed the lab techs, he abducted Frankie, and he's probably forcing her to finish the nerve agent.
Well, that all checks out except for the last part. Frankie finished the nerve agent, past tense. Your rogue muscle already has enough in his possession to kill thousands.
So we need to know. Who is he?
Got him. Donnie used the alias to check into a flight to Ecuador that's still boarded. And get this, check the bag.
He checked a proprietary nerve agent on a commercial flight?
They hedged their bets.
They sent half out of the country by road and half by air, hidden in plain sight.
TSA and local police are evacuating the airport, but there are a lot of people to move and it's gonna take time.
Well, our only hope is that they find the nerve agent before it eats through the container to contaminate everyone at the airport.
We found Donnie!
Move it out of the airport.
Mac, what are you gonna do?
Or the nerve agent leaks.
Tight. Hazmat's on the way.
I'll notify local authorities and let them know the threat has been neutralized.